Oh, one kid doesn't use blocks?
No. Distance runner.
Interesting.
Meantime, we've got Pioneer, Yerba Buena, Leigh, Westmont, Evergreen Valley, Independence, Del Mar,
that's
Northwest.
Got, that's an A1 guy. No.
Right, that's the outside.
Oh, outside.
So things could change over here, but we'll see.
Oh, man. You just took off.
Yeah.
Dan Keen hosting a fine hurdle leading for Independence.
Go Lopez, come on Lopez!
Go Lopez!
Independence leads off the turn, Evergreen Valley in second, then Westmont lead. Then Andrew Hill. Del Mar, correction. Independence leads off the turn. Evergreen Valley. Westmont, Evergreen Valley. Westmont moves to the lead on the backstretch. Westmont, Evergreen Valley, Independence. He ran 50-21 in the open. Independence is third. Leigh is fourth.
Cross
Pioneer with Carson Hamlin running the anchor. James Licker, Mount Pleasant. Pleasant. Lee Kumar, Carson Hamlin, James Licker, Mount Pleasant. Lee Kumar, Evergreen Valley. Grosch of Westmont.
If you get a good spray, it's good 400
pounds. Ian Grosch.
Oh, yeah, he's in front of
shoulder. And takes the lead off the turn. Again, he had Grosch on that anchor, 49-7 for Westmont.
That means first place, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.